In Nemathampatti, every footstep echoes the stories of the past and the dreams of tomorrow. As the sun sets over this picturesque landscape, the spirit of the village continues to thrive. Beacon of tradition in a rapidly changing world, Nemathampatti, with its stories and landmarks, became a tapestry of tradition and charm, leaving me eager to delve deeper into its unique history. Nemathampatti is located in Karaikudi district for about 7 kilometers radius, filled with a clear sky and a unique set of streets. Speaking about landmarks, the Visalakshi Urani stands to be a major one. And one of the soulful uses that this serves water for the people of Nemathampatti for their day-to-day use. Coming back to landmarks, there are still few. A healthcare center which serves free for the people of Nemathampatti. Anganwadi for nursery kids. A post office. A bank, and a school. The village awakens by 5 a.m. and people start to get things going by collecting water and morning rituals. Some men involve themselves in painting fences all around the village boundary, and some men indulge in selling flowers to the temple and to the people of Nemathampatti. And the grocery shops play a major role in the morning activities. And some with a unique set of works doing wood carvings and plenty more. In documenting this small section of Nemathampatti's temples, we try to capture the essence of the village, determined to preserve its spiritual heritage. Sometimes it's in the deliberate acts of restraint that true depth of cultural significance. An ancient sanctuary adorned with stories etched in stones. As you step through its age-worn entrance, The soft hum of prayers involves you. Carvings on the wall speaks of the village's journey, capturing the essence of its past. Here, amid the green fields, devotion and history merge, creating a timeless melody that echoes through the village. Inside the walls are canvases portraying daily life in Nemathambatti. And in the afternoon, every tourist present in Nemathambatti are very keen to visit. Palace in Karnataka. The houses in Nemathambatti are renowned for their expensive layouts featuring interconnected courtyards and roof. The architectural style is unique fusion of South Indian, Rajasthani and European influences. These houses boast grand entrances with prominent doorways and elaborate carvings. Multiple courtyards enhance natural light and ventilation, contributing to the overall design. The Thinnai, a raised platform at the entrance, serves as a gathering space for family and visitors. These houses are symbolic of economic prosperity of the Chettiar community. Prominent traders and financiers during the 19th and early 20th century. Beyond their architectural marvel, Chettiar houses are cultural treasures reflecting the history, lifestyle and affluence of the Chettiar community in Tamil Nadu's Chettiar region. Some of these houses have been transformed into heritage hotels, offering visitors a chance to experience the grandeur of Chettiar architecture first. And here are the few works done by our own housing group. Evening time in Namathambatti is a special and transcendental period marked by unique sights, sounds and activities. The sun's lessons bask the landscape in a warm and golden glow. The air carries earthy scent of plowed soil, blooming flowers and distant dinner preparations. Meanwhile, children, rosy-cheeked from play, a charming scene of rural serenity. Athangudi Tales, crafted in the Chennai region of Namathambatti, are renowned for their vibrant colors, intricate patterns, and unique craftsmanship. Made from a mixture of local sand, cement, and synthetic oxide, skilled artisans pour the blend into the wooden molds. After sitting, the tiles undergo sun drying and tin firing